And what's your name?
Enedina Mendoza Cantarero.
And what was that again?
Enedina Mendoza Cantarero.
Can you spell that for me, please?
E-N-E-D-I-N-A Mendoza, M-E-N-D-O-Z-A Cantarero, C-A-N-T-E-R-R-O.
And there's a hyphen in between there? There's a line in between?
No.
Okay. And can you tell me what happened out here tonight?
About 30 minutes ago, my daughter called me that her apartment complex was on fire. So I called the fire department and I rushed over here.
And you said your daughter got out okay and her kids?
Yes, and her four kids. 1 month old baby.
And can you tell me, you said that your daughter's children woke her up or alerted her to the smell as well?
Joel, her son, he's like 4 years old. He said, Mom, something smells.
Uh-huh. And then he alerted her to the fire?
Uh-huh, and they were going to go to sleep already.
And so did they get out with any clothes or anything like
no
that?
No clothes, barefooted. I gave her my jacket.
What did you see when you got here? Did you still see the fire coming out?
Yes, all the fire.
What did you think when you saw that?
Oh man, I hope everybody's out. I hope everybody's out.
And how can they reach out to y'all to get y'all help?
Well, everybody's gonna help them.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.